Today, I'm going to show you how to edit PDFs like a pro using WPS PDF, completely free. Now, if you've ever tried editing a PDF, you know it can be a bit of a headache. Most tools are either super expensive or overly complicated. But with WPS PDF, you can edit, convert, and even secure your PDFs without spending a dime. So, grab your coffee and let me walk you through everything you need to know to master PDF editing with WPS PDF. Alright, first things first, let's get WPS PDF set up. If you don't already have it, click the link in the description to download WPS Office for free. Once you've installed it, open the app and select the PDF tool from the home screen. The interface is super clean and easy to navigate, so even if you're new to PDF editing, you'll feel right at home. Now, let's jump into the fun stuff, editing your PDFs. Let's start with the basics, editing text. Open your PDF in WPS PDF by dragging and dropping it into the app. Click on the Edit button in the toolbar, and you'll see all the text in your PDF become editable. From here, you can change fonts, adjust sizes, or even rewrite entire sections. It's as easy as editing a Word document, and the changes look seamless. No weird formatting issues or glitches. Next up, let's talk about adding images and annotations. Need to insert a logo or a graphic? Just click Insert Image, choose your file, and drag it into place. Want to highlight important sections or leave comments? Use the annotation tools to add highlights, sticky notes, or even draw directly on the PDF. This is perfect for reviewing documents, collaborating with a team, or just marking up files for personal use. Now, here's where WPS PDF really shines. Converting PDFs to other formats. Click on the Export to Word button, and in just a few seconds, your PDF is transformed into an editable Word document. You can also convert PDFs to Excel, PowerPoint, or even images. This is a lifesaver if you need to make major edits or repurpose content from a PDF. Ever needed to combine multiple PDFs into one file? Or maybe split a large PDF into smaller sections? WPS PDF has you covered. To merge PDFs, select the files you want to combine. Arrange them in the right order and click Merge. To split a PDF, choose the pages you want to separate, and WPS PDF will create a new file for you. It's quick, easy, and super intuitive. Let's talk about security, because not all PDFs are meant to be shared freely. With WPS PDF, you can add a password to your file to prevent unauthorized access. You can also add watermarks to protect your content from being copied or misused. These features are perfect for sensitive documents like contracts, reports, or anything you want to keep private. So why is WPS PDF such a game changer? It's simple. You're getting all these powerful tools for free. Most PDF editors charge a premium for features like text editing, file conversion, and password protection. But with WPS PDF, you can do it all without spending a dime. Plus, the interface is so user-friendly, you'll feel like a pro in no time. And that's a wrap for today. A complete guide to editing PDFs like a pro with WPS PDF. Whether you're a student, a professional, or just someone who works with PDFs regularly, this tool has everything you need to get the job done. If you're ready to give it a try, click the link in the description to download WPS Office for free and start editing your PDFs today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so you never miss a tip. And check out our next video, where I'll show you how to download Adobe After Effects for free. Click the link on the screen or in the description to watch now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Happy editing!